and the hatred.
It's okay to fall apart and cry and all that. You know, it's okay just, you know, doing it in the dark and doing it in front of people. It doesn't matter. You know.
That's right. And the dark and the light on the streets and the house, wherever. Mm-hmm. You know, just put it out. And let it get it out. You got to get that. I know you're probably watching this. You know, you can't sit, can't keep going like this.
Yeah, he's like, I love you, baby. You know, that's what he's saying, you know, but do the right thing. You see what I'm saying?
That the, you know what the right thing is within your own heart, soul. Yeah. You know, I feel that coming from him, too. You know that within it. So you got to do that. Like, do that for your man. Do that for your man.
Yeah, yeah, because he would do anything for you, you know.
And then, like, I think, Sean, you mentioned regarding your mother, right? Your parents or something like that, that they're not scared to go out, something to that effect, or they're worried about it, remember earlier? Or they're just having a hard time living their life after this?
Yeah, they've got a connection to this whole built-up thing against the NYPD, and they don't want that, you know, in themselves. I can see them kind of trying to brush it off of them, you know, but they can't because they've been photographed and seen and all this in the media because of what's been going on.
I see that. I see them with all these the leaders and the black community and so forth. Mm-hmm. Like the leaders are coming out soon on TV with them.
Yeah.
I see, what's his name? Al Sharpton. I see him in my mind. I think he was talking to them. All of them, you know, Jesse Jackson and whatnot. Nothing against them, but, you know, like, well, it's just, like, I think it riles them up more.
Well, those type of people, you know, are definitely trying to impact and influence.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was feeling.
Yeah, yeah.
That they were using the situation for, I don't know, other purposes, you know.
Right.
I don't know if it's for personal gain, maybe.
Maybe so, yeah.
Do you feel that, Sean, that they were trying to do personal gain?
Yeah, that's more about almost a lot of the activists, you know, that have their own, you know, a lot.
I felt that. I didn't want to come out and say
there's nothing wrong with
it. You know, but I wanted more from him. Being white, I just wanted to be sensitive to the situation.
Well, no, there's nothing wrong
with
personal
gain. But that's the truth,
though. Yeah,
but yeah, it's personal gain.
Yeah, it's just it's a title for what they do, you know.
Because some people, when they hear personal gain, they think negative.
Yeah,
but
it's not
necessarily negative, you know.
Yeah, it's not what we're
trying to be like that.
Yeah, not at all.
But,
I think we helped them. I hope we helped them.
I mean, do you have anything? Why don't you speak, Sean? Like, why don't you put some stuff in your own words? I think that would be beneficial if they could recognize your pattern of speech and so forth. All right, you know, put some stuff out to your lady, man, or to any, you know. Go ahead if you feel like it.
He just wants to say that he loves his baby, you know, something about, look, let me say this, he's feeling like talking about a cafe or something that he remembered him giving her a rose at. Now maybe a flower, let me say a flower.
Okay.
Just to let her know to remember that this time happened, you know.
Okay.
He gave her something, you know what I'm saying? And I see a flower, but that could be a gift. He's not directly telling me, you know.
He just kind of showing.
Right.
But is this after, like, okay, this is right before you crossed over, or is this after?
This is before.
Before, yeah, but right before. Right, yeah. Just, okay, directly before, like, recent.
It just showed me like a movie, you know.
It's like a red flower, correct? I saw a red flower.
It could be, let me say, I saw red, but it could be pink,
okay.
You know. And also, it could have something to do with a napkin, you know.
With a message on it.
Maybe so, yeah, because I saw it play out like a movie. This is what he's showing me, you know. And I see it all happen, you know. He's very connected with me, you know. I'm very connected to him. He loves you, baby, you know. He doesn't want any more problems, you know, for her. She's causing problems for herself, you know. Don't do that, you know. He wants her only to be safe.
That's right.
You know, and all that, you know. So...
All right. Is that anything else, son? Like, did you keep on any other words?
Just know that I'm all right and I love you. You know, my family, my parents. You know.
I see her, I can kind of see the parents in my mind, like,
yeah,
older. Maybe they're older, 60s, 70s, maybe.
Yeah.
Is that correct, son? 60s,
70s.
All right. But listen, I guess we pretty much covered it, didn't we? Are you happy with how we did, son? Is this good for you?
Yes, I hope everybody else is happy too.
Yeah. Because I was gonna say too, son, you know, we'll put this up today, you know, people will find it, you know. But if you need, like, if they call, if someone, you know, if you need us again, we're here, you know. I told you that before, you know. We're here for you, man.
Yeah, he's real emotional. He makes me feel emotional, you know what I mean?
We're here for you, man. If you feel upset, we've done this for other spirits, you know. I mean, you know, Christy was talking about the other dude who had a lot of upset and anger and sadness. Just come to us, man. Come to me, Jeremy. Yeah, I recognize when you're there, too.
Yeah, just speak to me. Yeah, you're right.
We're here, man, because it helped the other spirit, Mike, you know, and a lot of other ones we've helped. So we're just here for you. I wanted to say that to you, son, all right? And for real. But, and to his family and to his girl, you know, you can call us too, you know. Like I said, we're not charging anybody a damn penny for anything. We do it out of sincerity, just to help, you know. We help people, this is all we want to do. And just try to ease some of the grief and the anger and stuff, you know, and set people's minds more at ease. But you can call me, and my name's Matthew Wright, and I'm at area code 804-641-9082.
And I'm at 804-325-0995.
And you see some of the other ways on this YouTube page. We have a Facebook page up and MySpace, and there's a blog and whatnot. You know, there's the email address on there too if you want to email. Whatever you want to do, we're here to help anytime, anywhere. Just call. You know, I mean, if you ever want to talk to him, any of y'all, I know he comes right through. He'll talk, you know. If you need to speak to him, need to say anything else. Another thing to remember is that, like I said, spirits hear your thoughts. So you don't even have to say words out loud. If you want to talk to him, think it. You can think it, and then the moment you do, there he is. You know, he knows right instantly. That's another way, you know. Okay. And if a song at the bed, let's say this, I'll give you an example. Let's say you're thinking about Sean, all right? And then at that exact moment you're thinking about him, feeling sad. Let's say you're riding in the car and the radio's on. That exact moment, a song that you and his favorite song comes on. The exact moment. That's not a coincidence. There is no such thing as coincidence. That's a message for you from him. Like, that's just an example. There's many different ways, but his cologne or the way he smelled, you smell him all of a sudden. It's not a hallucination. He's there. That's why I wanted to touch on that. You know, just for y'all to keep in mind.
Absolutely.
Not just him, anybody that's left their physical life.
That's right.
I don't even say die, because there is no death. So.
Correct.
But we're going to leave it at that for now. But we hope that nothing but the best for you here. That's all we're trying to do here.
That's
we're not trying to exploit the situation for our own benefit.
Not at all.
You know, like, you know, the reason we put it up here on YouTube is that, well, somebody's going to find it and it's going to reach y'all. And, like, he wants the message out bad, Sean does. Sean needs this to be heard by you. That's all we're doing. Just wanted to make that clear. But we wish nothing but the best for y'all, and then maybe we'll talk to you, call us, or email us. We're here for you, that any way, anything we can do. All right?
Peace to you. God bless.
Peace be with you.